slow future was a kind of provocation because society and development was created with the idea of going fast, technology going fast, all the people going fast. And we need to change that a little and just adapt the science, adapt the technology to us and not adapt the people to the market. That is essentially that we make it now.